on this Holy Thursday, let us remember the humility and love that Jesus showed his disciples by washing their feet. May we also strive to serve and love one another as Jesus taught us. And may we find strength in his sacrifice as we journey towards Easter.